Damn.
There's so many.
More bikes.
I think I'd get a concussion if I tried one right now. I have been up for a total of...
Phil stayed at my house. I woke up at 5:40.
That's why you guys got over so fast.
Yeah, I woke up at 5:30.
So yeah, I woke up at 6:45, like, wow, I won't be so prepared. And then I checked my phone, and Justin 3 minutes ago says we will be there in 10.
The last I told you like 7:45.
7:45.
Yeah.
I was gonna get coffee, be prepared.
Oh my, this thing's huge!
I think I gotta go fakie. No! Jesus. Last try.
Last try.
Oh, wait, I'm going 50.
It's currently 6:40 in the morning, and we're on our way to Minnesota. We're gonna go to the mall and some park. So,
yeah, I'll probably film some B-roll, make a montage of our ride there. But yeah, so we'll see you guys when we're in Minnesota.
3 hours later.
Yeah, she ate it, big dog.
I
just need the Des Moines Street Jam sticker.
It is hot outside. We just got back from the Mall of America. And now we are pulling up to this park. I think it's called the St. Louis Park. We'll see what they've got going on here.
Starting off over here, we got some banks and this weird thing. We got a curb up there. This little like extension thing coming over to this nice flat and down rail A-frame.
This
weird flat bar that doesn't look like you can 50 because it's round. This bank right here is kind of steep. This quarter, that's also kind of weird. These like wannabe good rails. Really tall flat bar. The heck?
Okay, so it's not
just me. This out rail is kind of cool actually. Nice like little Euro gap. Mini ledge right here. Big ledge right here. We got Cyrus here too.
To my ass, do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I ask. He love my confidence and that's what you lack. If you think I'm stealing swag, bitch come and sue me. They watch me like I'm a new movie. His baby mother is my groupie. We got the club going up on a Tuesday. Like a OMG girl, I'm a beauty. If it don't go my way, I get moody. Nigga flexing on you is my duty. I'm the big dog, my nickname is Scooby. Who got beef with me? Girl, you don't wanna compete. I'm too fast on my feet and you know where I be. Making you mad is my specialty. I'm the petty queen, I need you to have a seat. My dad would drill you like a cat.
Side cam again, yeah, that's by the way.
Got the bag.
Watch this.
Is that a cooler?
Hell yeah.
Brother.
Oh, thank you. It's me sized.
Water.
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 Oh my gosh.
We're redoing it. I gotta fucking win.
Right now, we are at this skate park in Minnesota called Overpass. Basically, it's this huge box jump, and Cyrus is gonna three it, so. There's definitely not much that I or really anyone else could do here because it's really just a huge box jump and there's like a hit maybe. That's it, but here goes Harrison. By the way, this box jump is freaking huge. I mean,
look at it. compared to a cone. Colin, I think you got the box jump. I think you got the box jump. Oh, I can move it.
You didn't see that. No! No, 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 no.
Oh my gosh. Give me one second. I'm gonna
set up the tripod. I wanna join in on this fun. Sesh. Now, whatever we move on next, we move on next. So let's go there.
What up? What's up, guys? You guys, follow me. Follow me. I'll show you around the place. Right here we have a ledge. Right here we have a paint fountain.
Jeez, the water over there.
I'll taste test it for you. Tastes like fresh paint.
Let me taste.
Nothing like a little bit of lead in the morning.
Then over here we got this. We got curb ledge, we got a rail, some quarters, and right here we have a ledge. We have a ledge. And then if you look right here, we have a ledge. Right here we have the old park, the A-frame ledge. Right here we have another ledge. Slide's pretty good. We got quarters, mat pipes. Right here we have a rail. I'm not gonna demonstrate it though. Not too good at those. We have a pump.
A box jump?
Here we have a box jump and some wonderful stairs.
If you're a loyal Kaloob fan, you probably remember this very stair set. Well, not very, but basically from the Game of Scoot at Clinton video, because there was a lot of Easter eggs referencing Clinton here. Definitely like kind of a FNAF 4 type Easter egg.
Young fly on the tree.